Welcome back to a new video. I'm just making my way in now into Kaufland here in Czech Republic. So come along with me and let's have a look what they have here in a supermarket. So this is Kaufland. So here is the vegetable section here in Kaufland. Get myself some potatoes actually. Pizza, frozen veg. Camembert, that's nice. Chips as well. Quite a small portion. I've got two of these. Pastries. Dobrý den, kuřecí prosím, cukrka?
Přidáme 10.
10, ano, prosím. Děkuji. Hezký den. Here, I'm gonna get Gorda, Sir, Rosin, David, Desert, Anno, Rosin, Jo.
A ještě je to?
Ano, všechno, děkuji.
Děkuji,
hezký den, naschledanou. Valašské yogurts, best. So they literally have in here, Kaufland, nearly everything you would have in your international supermarket. Okay, nearly have everything. I doubt they're gonna have what I really want is PG tips in here. I've run out of PG tips and can't find them, so I'm gonna have to look around or either ask someone. Orion. Don't want no chocolate today, no sweets, just food. But they've got a nice selection of sweets here actually. The yo-yo sweets are the nicest, in my opinion. Let's have a look at the drinks. I'm looking for Coca-Cola. There it is. Ooh, melon. Larunka, melon. Vishnova. Let's get this one. This one's nice.
Wait.
Right. Drink. I'm gonna get myself a Radagast. Oh no, Gambrinos. Gambrinos. Get a cup of them. Some crisps. Wonder if they have the ones I'm looking for. Yep. We do. Got chestnut. Oh, they just got chestnut. No horchitsa. Oh, that's a shame. No, they ain't got the ones I'm looking for. Do you know what? I'm just gonna get chestnut. Still good. Actually, I'm gonna ask for chai. Prosím, kde je chai?
Úplně vzadu, skoro až na konci. Druhá ulička od konce.
Ano, číslo? Máte číslo? Není číslo, ne?
Od konce, tak.
Aha.
Je přímo rohlíky, chleba
rohlíky, ano.
A zpátky.
Jo.
Jo, druhá ulička.
Děkuju. Oh. Czech supermarkets, they don't have numbers on the aisle, so you just have to follow the instructions, what they say, where they tell you where to go. Right, so here's the tea, but unfortunately, there's no PG tips here. Guys, help, I need PG tips. They do not have it here. They don't have PG tips. In Kaufland, here. Oh. What am I gonna do?